Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. They claim that the SP404 can be cloned in plugin form and as a effects plugin. So I forget who left a comment on my channel, so please let me know in this video below if it was you. But he was like, yeah man, you could just use the Volf compressor to be like the SP404, because I think it was a Mad Lib video I was doing, or J Dilla or somebody like that. So we're going to open up the Volf compressor by Good Hertz. Now, I will say it gets you to the sound fast. So here's before. Let's loop this and let's add the Volf. It definitely gets to the sound very quickly, I will say that. So here's before. Let's go to the beginning of the song where we have more stuff. Here's after. So it adds a pitch wobble, it compresses the sound, and it adds this like lo-fi, which is like, I believe, downsampling it to some degree. Or filtering it, either one. So that's the sound of the Volf compressor. It gets straight to that sound very quickly. Now you could technically try to recreate some of these elements, but it would take up so much time and just hurt your brain trying to get the exact settings this plugin has. It's just a lot faster to use their plugin. So I will say, I don't know what the SP404 sounds like directly, but I will say that this creates a sound, put it that way, for melody specifically, especially if you're going for like the Griselda type vibe. Like dusty vinyl type sound. Let's see how hard we can push this. Let's turn the output down and turn the input way up to really push that compressor. Let me see if there's any like added saturation or anything if I push the sound. Oh, I forgot to turn the effect back up. So it looks like we do get more of a scratchy tone if we push harder. Or like a saturated type of sound. If that's what you guys are going for. It's like the extra clippy sound. Right now I'm just liking the wow, and the compressor is really good. It just gets it to where it needs to be for what we're trying to create. So again, here's before. Here's after. It just adds that extra little vibe. Let's add the drums. Let's add the bass. My buffer length might be a little too low, so let's raise this up. So a couple artifacts are from that drum channel. It just has so many plugins on it. But if we turn off the drums, again, it just gives you the vibe. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I'm not gonna make this video like 1,000 years long. Definitely Griselda vibes though. So shout out to Good Hertz. Shout out to the person who let me know. If it's you, please let me know in the comments below because I want to shout you out. Peace out, and subscribe if you're new. Peace out, guys.